So after the storm in William Tell, everything calms down and we get this wonderful, wonderful music, the landscape while you're playing. But of course, what is this reminding me of? Two things really. One is an alpenhorn sounding from this. Which brings me on to then what happens next. The coringue goes on in a related melody, but a very rich tune. Go, no, you're supposed to be listening to me. So you go, it's like a bit of an, it's like dragging the spotlight across. And then.